SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add text to a photo on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a picture on your iPhone and you would like to add some text to it, then you can do so by opening the Photos app. You can then navigate to the picture to which you would like to add some text. And then once you're on the picture screen, you can touch the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen. Here you're going to select the Markup button, which is at the top right. It kind of looks like the tip of a pen or a marker. And then that's going to put you into the Markup editing screen. Here you're going to tap the plus button at the bottom right corner of the screen. And then you're going to choose the Add Text option. That's going to create a little text field here. So you can drag it around if you want to move it someplace else. Or if you want to change the text, which you probably do, then you're going to tap inside that text field. And then you can type in whatever you want to type to add to the picture. And if you don't like the way that the text looks now, then you can tap the little three dot button at the top right of the text field. And then you're going to see a bar up here at the bottom where you can change the font or the size of the text or the color of the text. And once you are finished adding that text and customizing it, then you can tap the done button at the top right corner of the screen. And then you can tap Done again to save the picture with the text that you just added.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.